So the question given is, a particle is moving in xy plane. At time t is equal to 0, particle is at 1 comma 2 and has a velocity of 4i cap plus 6j cap. At t is equal to 4 second, particle reaches 6 comma 4 and has velocity 2i cap plus 10j cap. In the given time interval, find the average velocity, average acceleration, and from this given data can we find the average speed. First let us see about the first part, part A. We want average velocity. Average velocity is overall displacement upon overall time taken. Overall displacement we can write it as final position vector minus initial position vector upon time taken. Final position vector is 6i cap plus 4j cap minus initial position vector is I cap minus 2j cap. Divided by overall time of the journey is given as 4 seconds. So this will be is equals to 1.25 I cap plus 0.5 j cap. Second part, average acceleration. Average acceleration is overall change in velocity by overall time taken. This is final velocity minus initial velocity. Final velocity is given as 2i cap plus 10j cap minus initial velocity, which will be 4i cap plus 6j cap upon total time taken 4 seconds. This will be is equals to minus 0.5 i cap plus j cap. Units will be meters per second square, and here it will be meters per second. Last part, from the given data can we find the average speed. Average speed is overall distance upon overall time taken. Distance is the length of the path covered. But here we are only given with the initial point and the final point. We don't know what is the path taken by the particle, whether it is a curvilinear path or it's a straight path, we don't know. As we don't have any information about the path covered by the particle, we cannot say what is the distance covered by the particle. If we can't say what is the distance covered by the particle, we can't calculate the average speed of the particle. So, from the given data, we cannot calculate the average speed. This will be the final solution for this question.